Welcome to the Great Divide Starter Panel Assembly Instructions. We begin by receiving and uncartoning a delivery of a single starter unit. Starter units are the beginning of any Great Divide installation. After opening the box, be sure to locate and retrieve the included assembly instructions manual. You should read through the instructions completely before beginning assembly. While you may have purchased a different surface option, the installation process is the same. Step 1. Identify and separate parts and hardware. In your box, you will have a total of 5 panels. 2 end panels, 2 middle panels with a tube on the side, and 1 middle panel with no tube, which we will leave in the box for now. Also included in your shipment are 6 2-inch casters, 4 with stems and 2 without, 2 panel locks along with 2 screws, 2 washers, and 2 flat washers, 4 T-connectors, 4 panel hinges, 1 spring-assisted foot assembly, 1 Allen wrench, and 22 screws. Keep in mind that some screws are installed for shipping and must be removed and reinstalled during the assembly process. Step 2. Attach T-connectors. The next step is to attach the T-connectors to the top and bottom of your end panel. You will use 2 screws for each connector. Repeat this step with your second end panel. Step 3. Slide the middle panel in the T-connectors. In this step, you will slide the middle panel into the T-connectors with the tube side down and secure using 2 screws on each side. Repeat this step with your second middle panel and second end panel. Step 4. Attach locking casters with stem. To attach the casters, firmly press the 4 locking casters with stems into the bottom corners of the 2 end panels. At this point, if you are building a divider larger than the starter unit, please refer to the Great Divide add-on panel assembly instructions before going on to step 5. Steps 5 and 6, adding the middle panel and panel hinges. Here, you will screw the panel hinges to the top of both ends of the middle panel with tube. Make sure the curve is facing outward. The remaining screw placers should be facing the same direction on both sides of the panel. Then, slide the middle panel alongside of the middle panel with tube, being sure that the holes in the bottom end of the panel are aligned as shown. Screw the middle panel to the remaining holes on the panel hinges on either side. Your Great Divide starter panels should now look like this. Before you continue, remember to remove any remaining pre-installed screws. Step 7. Joining your assembled panels. Lift and place the second assembled panel alongside the middle panel with a second end panel on top. Attach the remaining 2 panel hinges to both ends of the middle panel, joining it to your second assembled panel and connecting them with 4 screws on each side. Your starter assembly is almost complete. Steps 8 through 10, spring-loaded foot assembly. Pull up on the mounting bracket of the foot assembly and rotate 90 degrees until it locks into position. The bracket should be perpendicular to the assembly as shown in the picture. Then take the 2 remaining casters without the stems and push them into the bottom of the foot assembly. Lastly, using 2 screws, attach the foot to the bottom of the middle panel so that it's centered. Step 11. Attaching the panel locks. Using 2 screws, 2 lock washers, and the 2 flat washers that were included in the panel lock package, attach the 2 panel locks to the bottom of both end panels on opposite sides. The benefits of these panel locks will be shown shortly. You have now completed the assembly of your Great Divide starter unit. Before standing up your completed panels, make sure all the screws are correctly in place and have been tightened. Lifting the Great Divide to an upright position. Before you begin, be sure to push down on the lever to lock the 2 bottom casters. 2 people are required to lift and rotate the Great Divide to its upright position, and always lift the unit completely off the floor before attempting to rotate. Correct operation of the Great Divide. To unfold the panels, unlock and fold up both panel locks. Then, pull to unfold from the opposite end. The installed dual wheel casters provide smooth and easy maneuverability. And with our 16 and 18 gauge steel frame, your grade divide panels are exceptionally durable and have unmatched stability. Also available in the Great Divide series. Add-on sets include two 30-inch wide wall panels and are designed to join together starter sets to create a maximum wall length of 24 feet. For longer walls, an optional ganging device is available. Both starter and add-on sets are available in three different panel materials. Tackable fabric, which comes in medium gray and deep sea blue, is flame resistant, easy to clean, and adds sound absorbent qualities to the wall system. Also available, our pristine marker board panels add function and versatility with a smooth, writable, and erasable surface area. Or try our decorative laminate surface option with a high-end natural cherry finish. You can also mix and match starter and add-on set surfaces to create a custom look that best fits your individual needs.